4 p.m. Sunday, July 30th, EVP session, 15 minute. I have been conducting EVP sessions throughout the day, and I am tracking and comparing to see if I can find the most active time to do investigations. This will be a 15 minute EVP session from 4 to 4:15. Hello, hello. Is there anyone in here? My name is Kat. I mean you no harm. I'm simply curious and open to communication. If you wish to communicate with me, please. Share your name, share your story. Share any messages you may have for someone. There's less background noise this time because I have turned the fan down as it cools down. Sadly, allergies are still acting up. So please pardon my sniffly nose. Try to actually close caption the videos at some point so that words are clearer. Seconds. So far, no activity. Hush means my cat, one of them.
See.
See what? See my cat? Yes, I can see my cat.
Stain.
Stain, what do you mean? See a stain. I do not know what stain you are referring to. Can you clarify, please? kind of stain? Is it a stain that's here in this home? Or is it somewhere else? A little context would help. Seven minutes in, and it says my mother-in-law's name. What about darling?
President.
What about the president? And what does that have to do with my mother-in-law? Oh, sorry. I don't have a phone stand yet. It is on my list of things to purchase, though. In a very low activity, not much in the way of intelligent responses.
iPhone.
Yeah, I'm filming this with an iPhone. What about it? And still mostly random words. Possible coincidence. Possible intelligent response. Hard to say. Why would I leave? Or are you referring to you leaving? This is my home.
Christopher.
Is your name Christopher? Sometimes it seems to say things with purpose, and other times it seems exceptionally random. Still looking for clear evidence of intelligent responses. Minutes in. Low to moderate activity. Coincidental responses. That was interesting. Minutes 19 seconds. We'll be ending this at the 15-minute mark as per usual. Ending EVP session.
Picture.
Picture. Last thing it said was picture.